Oh, hey guys, just here to tell you, this session's gonna be right after my last one, and I just wanted to start it up again because I found this. Yeah. I don't know what this is, but there's my blood sword. I can't reach it yet, so which makes me upset. So I guess I break him. No. This time I'm gonna take the bow again, just for the extra firepower, I suppose. So wait, the collector dude said that the weapons I have are mine forever. Hey, who are you? I know what you've done. What have I done? Yes, I know all of your little secrets. What have I done? Yeah. So it's a stat. Okay, I still really, really want my blood sword back, please. Thank you. Nope. Alright. Well, I don't know what to do here, so let's take it from the top, everyone. See how far we can get. Surprise! Alright, we've already got one cell. Hello. I really would appreciate my blood. Hey, okay, wait. Spark. Nothing here. Ha! Stunned the both of them. Back of the head. Hey. Oh, God. Heck no. Okay. Soon. Okay, one of you is gonna Let's just take a minute to calm down, recollect our thoughts. We're off on a very, very, very high-toned Oh, I fell. What's this way? Long hallways are always... Yes! Twin daggers. Take my rusty sword. Third conceited hip will always do critical. That's right up my alley. Hey, excuse me, sir. Just like that. Woo! Yeah. Okay. Surprise! Oh, well, let's go this way, not over here. Hey, look, another teleporter! I'm liking these. What do you know? I don't want to eat, I don't want to grub. Smug face. What are you doing here? What is your purpose? Should I be afraid of you? Someone please tell me. I'm confused. I'm more than happy to keep tickling this thing. But we've got a show to do, so let us forge on. Tuck and roll. Go down, please. Hey! Frost blast! Definitely gonna switch with the bow. Especially if it's long range. Please go down. There's another teleporter. What are you? Bear trap. All damage taken by trapped enemies. Applies fumble oil to the victim upon deployment. It's a skill! Okay. Alright. Gonna pre-do this. What are you? Electric Whip 2! You've got a bit longer range. Yeah, so I'm gonna consider that my long range for now. Hello, Mr. Shopkeep. Goodbye, Mr. Shopkeep! Oh yeah, alright, let's give myself some strength. Oh yeah. Is there anything on the other side of this shop I'm worried about? Nope. Not at all. Hello, sir. 7 sail. Seems pretty good. Ow! Don't need to heal. Hello. Infantry. Health. Definitely health. Health is something that I need. Ha ha, gotcha. Dumbass. I don't need a heal. Oop. Malachite. Seems to be a whole other area that I have not used. Let us go void there. What is over here? Wait a second, what am I doing? There we go. Betcha that's a lot better. Alright. Downward! Downward again! That's right, I couldn't do over here. But I don't have enough jump. Can I jump on this? Hello? I guess not, so I guess we're done with this area. Continuing on. Teleporting to the promenade of the condemned. I have a power up as well. Hello, collector. Yes, I am back. The infantry bow. I'm gonna keep that, most definitely. I got 6 left. What could I put them in? Electric whip. I'm saving up for the electric whip next time. Can I have my health back, please? Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright. Now to not be as stupid as I have been before. So to speak. Huh? I immediately regret everything that I have ever done. Hey, you're new! Yeah. Okay. We need to chill out for 2 minutes. Kind of... Hey, what are you doing? Cool. I have more souls. These guys are fun. I like these guys. Yes. Teleporter. Way from the teleporter. No. Oh, wait. I have made a very bad choice of judgment. Hey, little guy. I swear there's no point to that. Maybe I have to tickle it with a certain item. Hey, certain item. Hello. Okay. Alright. Okay. I am surrounded. So far, by the way, outside of my weird grunts and bruises and noises that don't make any coherent sense. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Was that good? That was like a defenseless person, wasn't it? Oh, his screams for mercy only fuel the pap! I deserve that! Why do I do this to myself? I deserve both of those. Hey, a portal. Door was sealed 4 minutes ago. Too bad. Oh. I see how it is. Yes. Thank you. Weapon damage. Wait, there's an elite around somewhere. There's the elite. Bear traps. Okay, I gotta dodge away. Gotta heal. Ah, you are following me. You are following me. Oh, yeah. Golden amulet. You may only equip one amulet at a time, but their effects are powerful. Damage take reduced by 10%. yeah. A doy. Too bad I can't get into that door. Nothing there. Don't know why I keep doing that. Amethyst! 700 gold! Ah! So that's what that thing does. So I do need to kill it. Killed it. It's dead. The door. Get away from me. Okay. Maybe I need a defensive item as well. No, just a... Electric whip has some monstrous range. I like it. Hey, this way down here. Please be good. Please be good. Please. No! What did I just say? Okay, this is a very bad, bad situation. Let's just take a minute to think about what everything we've said and done. And, okay. Okay. Woo! That was actually a nice shot. I'm really liking this electric whip. I'm liking it more than my blood sword. No, my blood sword. Whoa. Alright, so... just gonna take another one at a time. First, just shoot him. Shoot him. Now these two. So we got two dashes, I can get... Hey! That's how it's done. Hey, what are you? I have enough for you. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell no. Can I teleport back to the start? Hey, a shop. Oh, you stop it. You know your stuff's cute. Maybe I'm close to an end. This, that's a scroll of power. Ooh, yeah. No doubt health. In. Let's go! Whoa! Okay. Where are you? Spartan sandals! I'm liking it. Use more HP. Is this good or bad? I don't have any HP. This is bad. This is very bad. Oh, this is bad! Gives you the ability to grow climbable vines. I can't believe it. makes so much sense now. Wow, this game is amazing. I may do a full-on series of this instead of just showing it off. Holy moly. But seriously, folks, can I get some HP over here? I could really use it and appreciate it. I mean, I know this game's known to be hard, but, yeah, no, not risking that. I have too much at stake here. Okay, holy moly, how did I do that? 30 gold! Hey, how about that? Now, can I go in backwards? Backwards, perhaps? I'll go in backwards. I have cheated the system! I almost got my ass in. Okay. There's no reason to go back there. I like the way the dude runs. Reminds me of Samurai Jack. Can I be done with this level already? This is a huge level. Trusting the level. Ugh, thank God. Alrighty-dighty. Show me what you got in the next episode, because sadly we are all out of time for this one. So, if, like I say before, you like what I'm doing, leave a like and subscribe. And if you don't like what I'm doing, leave a comment and tell me why you hate me. I want to hear it. So, see you guys in the next episode.